Hello, church family. Just wanted to bring you an update. By now, I'm sure most of you have heard that Snowmageddon is coming to North Carolina this weekend, and everybody's out stockpiling bread and milk and all those good things. But wanted to let you know our plans for our weekend service this week. We have decided to do a live in-person service at 4 o'clock this Saturday to try to get ahead of the incoming weather. So we hope all of you will be able to join us for that. We will have a nursery and also classes for our kids up to 5 years old. Our other kids will just join, and it'll just be a time of worship for our families together. So we hope you're able to be there Saturday at 4 o'clock for that. If you're not able to join us, this is one of the things that we're so thankful for, that God has given us the technology that with a lot of schedules, a lot of things going on, we realize some of you will not be able to join us Saturday. So we will live stream the service, and it'll be on the church Facebook page, also the YouTube channel. But if our technology cooperates, what we're wanting to do, hoping to do, is to re-release those services at Sunday morning at 10:30. That way, if you're not able to be there Saturday, you're going to watch online. Some of the staff is going to try to get on, and we'll be able to watch together, chat together, and be together through technology that way. Another way that technology helps us is you can still give. A lot of times when we have bad weather and things, churches get behind in their finances, but you know, God has blessed us in so many ways through the pandemic, and we trust that even through this, that the Lord's just going to be faithful and is going to use you to continue to in your faithfulness. So if you want to give, you can still do that. You can do that online, shadygrove.net. Go to the church website. There's a tab there, give. You can text the word give to 336-395-5870. Or if you're out this weekend, you can sled by the church office and put it in the box in front of the church office outside the door, and it will get taken care of that way. If you have prayer requests and things that come up this weekend, you know, our prayer team's still going to be meeting. The staff's still going to be praying over things that come up. You can text those to us. You can email those to us, and we want to join you in praying. Obviously, our discipleship groups that we're going to start this Sunday night, we're just going to postpone those a week, so those will get started on Sunday night, the 23rd. Let me just encourage all you guys to just pray for one another. As you know, the virus, COVID, is very bad right now, so a lot of families dealing with that, and other sicknesses, and people that have surgery, and a lot of issues going on. So just pray for one another as you think about one another. Like I said, we hope that you can be with us Saturday at 4 o'clock for the in-person service, or if you can't do that, watch online. Hopefully we'll be able to also be able to be together Sunday morning at 10:30 and watch the service together and be able to chat together. Stay safe this weekend, and enjoy the blessing that God gives us through the snow. And just have a great weekend, and let's just continue to worship Him together.